Oh, wait. Wait, what? What? No!
Damn it!
I've been playing a fair bit of Interchange lately. I can't see anything. And I just can't seem to catch a break.
Oh, it's kill!
I'm so pissed right now. You'll kill my friends. You'll always kill my friends!
Oh my god, he fucking killed me.
At what price must we pay to have a good raid? We give you blood, sweat, and tears, and we get nothing. Nothing in return. Only death waits for us.
Ah, f*** this. I'm gonna go be a bush wookiee on Shoreline. Alright. Prapor wants us to go to Shoreline. We gotta kill some scavs. I got a suppressed AKM. I'm ready to go. When I'm doing quests like this, I tend to stick to Shoreline, especially when it comes to killing scavs. But since I got this spawn, I know that people are gonna be rushing to the resort, so we can probably cut them off. Like a true bush wookiee, I can't aim worth sh**, but we got him. So I heard these guys too late. They actually know I'm here. Because they don't know what gear they have. I have height advantage if I take this build. So I'm just gonna back off and play it safe and see if they follow. So not only is my aim terrible, but I accidentally swapped to a mag with PS ammo. So it made that fight a lot harder there. Where the f*** is the SKS?